This is supposedly a chip and dip container. Wow.